guys, and welcome back to episode 3 of Valley. The last time we left off, we ended up getting this nifty new little ability to swing from places that I'm not very good at. But let's figure out where our next thing is on this one like that, is it? Well, that was a grand start. Yeah, did you try that again, then? Ooh, what's over here? Wait a minute. Kill the tree. Acorns! Oh, this was the door we opened. Okay, let's go in there. Let's go in there. Let's go in there. Right, let's kill the tree because I keep killing everything when I die. Alright, where are we? Oh! Oh, boy, never mind. There! One is lost! Kill that. Wait a minute. That too. There we go. And the tree. Where the fucking hell am I? Wait, wait, wait. Got an acorn. There's nothing this way. I don't know. Wait a minute. What's the sign say? Crane block over. I had a feeling we was gonna be aiming up. We're aiming for you, aren't we? I'm not sure if I made it. I just didn't. Wait a minute, I think I did. Hold on. Yeah, we did. Where the hell are we? Alright, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute, we've got trees that need help. And, oh, that one. You as well. Well, this way then. Get these because I am running low. Hi guys. Let me get this. Samsara, the repeating cycle of birth, life, and death affected by the karma fostered during one's life. It is what the path finds to be. Oh, okay. Was that it? Was that all that's in there? Alright, hang on. Here it is. Okay, I saw something green. Go and that. Alright, let's go through the door. Open up. Hello. Open this. Is that a new upgrade? Barbacle. Oh, okay. It's just upgrades. Dead end then. Yep, looks like it. Okay. Wait a minute, how the fuck do I get out? Here we go. Hooray! So, where are we all going exactly? Is this it? Leave me alone! No! Can't get me from beyond a tree. Gotcha. Sorry, tree. But you're just gonna use over you or me. Okay. What else we got around here? Are we heading up that way? Yeah, taking that. Guess that we are. Right. I didn't actually realise that if you jump into those things once you've killed them, it gives you energy. I didn't realise that. Right, where are we? Over there? Let's go over there. Yep. Daisy! Oh, quest updated. Alright. Gimme. Gimme. Now I've got another note. Our program decided to use a dead eye crane blocks. I don't even know where they're What's he going on about? If he wasn't wearing the leaf suit, he might have lived. What does that mean then? Oh, stupid ball. Daddy-ho! Push! And again! Ow! Ow! Well, there! Don't get moving. We're going up, or we're going down? We're going up. Oh, this is... I don't like this. This is spooky and scary. I don't like it. Aim for the energies. Give me energy. Come. Buy that little mini game. Going. Hello. What is this? Look at that. Isn't it? Where have I got to go with it then? Let's get some of that. Alright. Let's take a bit more of a run up. Re-slide. Right. Get it right this time, shall we? And up, skip, jump, grab it, hooray, and over again. Have I made it? No, I haven't! We made it! Oh! Okay, right. Fix the forest. Okay, now where am I? What does it say? Pathfinder training. Okay. Let's get some of these. Pathfinder's train here. Well, obviously, if there's like a signpost that says as much. Just get some of these acorns and energies and lost, and I don't know where we are. Boink, boink. What's up there then? Boink. Missed it. There we go. And we're up. Let me get this. So, next clue. Where are we? I don't like coming up to high places. Oh, we got one of them things again. Hey. Gotcha. Come down here. Let's get us some energy. Come here, you. Watch this. Watch, watch, watch. We jump through it. It gives you energy. Come on. Where are you? Wait, the fuck's like, get out. Need me some life. Just all over the place. Yeah, hold on. What's in this one? Box number one! Land sharks write a path underscore point tally from the daily exercises. What? Okay. We've got mega amounts of energy now. Pathfinder, everyone here thinks I'm a liar. No one believes I got attacked by a grizzly bear during one of my runs. Luckily, I managed to extract its life before it could swipe at my face. I got real far before turning back to return its life energy. Hope I never see the light of him again. Great! Now we're dealing with bears. Oh, I'm gonna die. I will be the first to say that I'm gonna die. Okay, where are we going? Yep. We jump. Grab. Oh, did I make it? Did I make it? Did I go fucking hell? I keep cutting it. Fucking thin, don't I? Well, I keep seeing green things. Oh. Okay. Hello. Am I? What is this? Kill that. Kill you. Are we going this way? I think so. Wait a minute. Let me just grab this icon. There we go. Okay, we're good to go. And jump, jump, swing. And then I'm gonna swing a bit. Whoa! Who broke it? Hey, wait a minute! That was fucking close. Someone broke it. Where the fuck am I? Where am I? I'm lost. Nope. Alright, I'm not supposed to be down here. Up you go. No. Yep. Fuck it. Here we go. Okay. Try this again. 1, 2, get it. We gotta swing. No, every time I try and swing, it does that to me. Okay, never mind. Right. 1, 2, grab. I'm not gonna make it. I am not gonna make it. I don't like these swingy things. And I'm quite fucking positive that they don't like me either. Wait a second. Where am I going wrong? There's a tree over there that's dead. It died. Because I keep dying. Wait a minute. He does it. God damn it. There we go. Got it. And this one. Fix this forest up because I keep fucking dying. Got it. Come on, make it, 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 make it. Oh, fuck you know. Oh, we did it. Yay. Oh, that was horrible. Must have took me about 50 attempts. Well, we did it. Right, hang on a minute. Let me get some of that shit, because I'm running low. Let's fix you. Let's fix you. Let's fix you. What the fuck? A tree that doesn't want to be fixed. Alright, fine. Gonna leave you like you are then. If you don't want to be all beautiful again. What is this? Oh. Okay. Alright, run. Jump. Jump again. Land it. Okay. So, now where the fucking hell are we? Let's go up here. Let's some of the energies because we need it. Ooh, offset wise. Buy a chest! Here it is! Medallion! Okay, right. Have a go. Fix tree. Fix tree. There we go. Fix that. And that. Get more energies. Old car. Internet. Gee, is it really necessary to play noises like that when I get to new areas? You just scared the living shit out of me. Oh, man. Okay. Hello, new area. Soma. Holy shit. Sprites. Talk to me. What is this place? It's not very friendly, is it? Quest updated. How long has this been abandoned? I would say a little while. Where did anyone go? I told you, this live CD thingy is not something to play with. Now, what have we got here? Another medallion. Let's explore. What we got? No. Hey, sprites. What is this? Nope, nothing in there. We've got another chest. Anyway. Oh, hold on. Right, what is this? The colossal statues all over this valley are a bit unnerving. Why would the ancient people who lived here build that kind of stuff? As scary as they are, I still find there is beauty to them. Something about those monstrous faces sitting among the calm forest captures an odd sense of allure. Well, I wouldn't say that they're an allure. I'd say that they're more of a fucking get the hell out of here kind of thing. Which I would have gladly done so. Fix this. Where am I? Where are we? Okay. Right, let's go have a look around the other way. No. No. What we got over here? Have a look. Gibby. Oh, some of this. Anything over here? No. Any chest? Oh, wait. Let's see ya. Got it. We got lots of dead trees over here that we can't fix. Where is this? Have I got to go down there? I don't know. Because we need to check out this factory. Alright, let's go check out the factory. Oh, Mr. Box. Here we go. More medallions. Failed. Ah. Come again. Look at this. Another box. Oh. Fun. More medallions. Energy's low. I know my energy's low. Hello. Ooh. Gotcha. No. Wasn't that fun? Okay, let's go and jump in here a few times. Come here. I need you. Come here a minute. Just wanna borrow some of your powers. Where'd you go? Come on, fill me up. Ooh, I don't wanna jump off. Ah, we're good. Right, hold on. I've got a chest over here. And land him. There's some more medallions. Okay. Some quick glimpsey. Anything? No? Alright, let's try the other side. Anything? Alright, we're gonna go up this way. Oh, chest. You're hiding from me. Oh, energy is full. Oh, okay. Alright. Now. Up. What have we got up here? Stop. Fucking hell. Boy. Wait. I'm guessing I have got to come over here. Alright, let's go up here. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. No one would ever hear me coming, would they? Meow. Fix it. Buckets. More buckets. Over here, yep. Whoa, fucking hell! That's some jump. Wait a minute. Oh shit. Hold on. Get up there. No? Okay. 1, 2, get up there. Right. Take a run up. Fucking hell. That was one hell of a jump. And jump. Land it. And where's the storage? Fuck, should I know? No. Anyone know where we are? Oh, please make it. Please make it. Whoa! What the fuck are you? You're green! No! Whoa! Okay! Have you finished? Fucking hell! Maybe fucking jump! Come on, in! I need your powers, seeing as you just scared the living shit out of me! What is this? Hey, God. Yeah. Towers. Come back. Thank you. Anything around here? Besides things that want to try and kill me? Where's he gone? There he is. Where'd he go? Need energies, come back! Hold that, dude. Okay, what should I say? Crane block. Yay. Hey. We've got an area to break. Where are we? I'm not going down there. I don't think. No, I'm not. Hey. See ya. Now, where are we going? Where the fuck was I supposed to go with that? Wait a minute. No. Wait a minute. Land it. Done it. Now, where the hell am I? What is a what? No trees or orbs nearby. Okay. What is this? What do you do? Okay. What is this? What does this do? Does this do anything? Don't think so. Do I want to be here? Got boxes. Give anything to be a pathfinder, but there's no way I'd be eligible unless I suddenly lost 60 pounds. It'll never happen. Too bad. I bet you I could pick up a lot of girls in those things. Okay. Sorry about your live streams. What is this? Andrew Fisher audio logs. Who is Andrew Fisher? Oh, it's all dark. Can't see right there. Sorry if you didn't see it just then. But what's this? In the same facility, we are surrounded by the Ritterfield slugs extracted from the valley. As such, we tend to be isolated from the effects of Pathfinder's quantum death side effects. I was amazed by one day instead of... Okay. More notes. Where the hell are we? Where have we got to go? What is this? Why is the blood on the floor? Is that blood? Are we going? This is creepy! I don't like it! What happened to these people? Where are we going? Is there an upwards? No. Someone's making it up. Where are we going? That thing he said about the energies. What is this? No, it's just a wall. No. What is this? Can I do anything again? Oh, no. I'm confused. What do you want me to do? The door we can't get through. Never mind.
September 17th, 1942. My name is Andrew Fisher, leading physicist and head of Project Pendulum. Pendulum is the research and development project directed by the Army Corps of Engineers to produce a weapon of mass destruction that can bring an end to the war through the unconditional surrender of our enemies. In response to the spy-ridden efforts of the Manhattan Project, headed by my cohort, Robert Oppenheimer, Pendulum has been founded under the utmost secrecy. Funds, pride, and soldiers' lives are all on the line in a race to win the war, thus giving rise to the name Pendulum.
Okay. But it still doesn't help where I've got to go. The box was hiding it. There's like... There's another one of those green things! It's gonna hurt me! Where the fucking hell are we? No. This is creepy! I don't like it! Whoa! Good! Gotcha! Done him! Fucking hell! Out of energy! Wasted all my energy! Come here a minute! That'll do! Damn! What is this? What are we doing here? Shoot you! Why am I in this creepy area? I don't like it. Let's go up here. I'm sorry if you can't see much, but neither can I. What have we got over here? Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, that was close. Hello. Oh. I want to be in here. Lose the ships.
As a precaution to both Nazi and Soviet espionage, Pendulum's location and purpose is unknown to the outside world. Taking a cue from the Manhattan Project, only a small few know of Pendulum's purpose, operating under the guise of an alternative energy project. As it came to light that Manhattan had been plagued with espionage, it was agreed upon to shroud Pendulum within the government itself. All those who knew of Pendulum's true intent are here. Though admittedly extreme, we can ensure an ironclad umbrella of secrecy. Information can only come in, and none can go out. As far as anyone outside this valley knows, Pendulum does not exist. This valley does not exist.
Alright. So, it don't exist. Noisy, isn't it? No! Creepy spooky play. Oh, fucking hell. Oh! Hello? Please let me out. I'm vibrating. Why am I vibrating? I don't like it! Alright, let's just fucking run. Wait a minute. It's got a thingy. Let's just run. Hello. Bosh. Hit you. Stairs are usually a generally good idea for going up. What is this fucking place? I don't like it. I want out. I don't want to be in here anymore. We've got a note. What does this say? Trying to keep the operation a secret has been an absolute nightmare between coordinators. Why you fucking big words? I don't want any. Let's just go in here. Don't do that. Ooh, chest. Wait a minute. Give me this. Medallion. Give me it. What is this? I've been ordered to patrol the summer facility against Stealth Circle for the same rooms 30 times since noon. At least I get to smile at cute scientist. Well, I don't want to know about your dating habits. Okay, that was weird. I thought I saw something move. Hello! Where am I? It's all dark and spooky in here. Anyway, hit that. Oh, there's another one of our friends. Nope. Missed it, missed again. No! Is it? Stop it, is it? Jesus! Okay. Do you know what's happening? Oh, there's another one. And I missed it. Hurt me. Got it. Lots of them things around. Are we going down there? Let's have a look around here first. There's a thingy! Oh! Well, let's stop going down after all. Right, let me get some energy. I need energy. Come here, you. No! Where am I? Stop making weird noises! More notes. A large creature! Of course! Right. No. It's really dark. And I can't see shit. We've got this. It's so dark. And it's so horrid. And spooky. And